Let's just review what we've defined in terms of our API. We have a function match and a function search, and they both take a pattern and a text, and they both return a string representing the earliest longest match. But for match, the string would only return if it's at the start of the string. For search, it'll be anywhere within the string. If they don't match, then they return none. We've also defined an API of functions to create patterns, a literal string, an alternative between two patterns, X and Y, a sequence of two patterns, X and Y, and so on. And that's sort of the API that we expect the programmer to program to. You create a pattern on this side, and then you use the pattern over here against a text to get some result. And then below the line of the API, sort of an internal function, we've defined matchSet, which is not really designed for the programmer to call it, designed for the programmer to go through this interface. But this function is there. It also takes a pattern and a text. But instead of returning a single string, which is a match, it returns a set of strings, which are remainders. And for any remainder, we have the constraint that the match plus the remainder equals the original text. So here I've written versions of search and match. We already wrote match set. The one part that we missed out was this components that pulls out the x, y, and op components out of a tuple. And I've left out two pieces of code here that I want you to fill in.